And all the debris. No one could have made it out of here alive.
Yeah. got him!
Another one already? Great!
Why exactly do you keep popping up, little one? Does your boss have you spying on us?
No. That wasn't our intention. You must believe me. I am here solely to serve as a guide, but only if you want. It's standard procedure.
Well, you can rest easy. We'll get these back to Ratatoska.
Thank you. And again, sorry if I offended you. I promise I'll be more helpful next time.
Jumpy little fella, huh?
Must open up just before.
I can see the rubble from here, brother. Feels like we're in the right place. Quite the sum there, brother.
We will find the ghost Sutton.
Really? His request isn't a distraction?
He does not know his son's fate.
I see. Okay, then. Kratos, don't you have a way through that door? Found something good?
Yes.
Never seen a geyser so big.
Yes, it should lead us to the key for that watchtower door. Meeting the Lady of the Forge really brought back some memories. I thought it was only in my homeland you'd see such things.
Mermaids who forge weapons.
Aye. I remember very fondly a late nymph called Nimue. Very talented with a sword.
Mimir.
I meant that, literally. Shame on you. She made the best swords in all the Isles and had big dreams about what she'd do with them one day. I wonder what became of her.
Headed back to the city?
Came by and took out an Einherjar patrol. Area should be clear. Can't speak for the rest of town.
Guess an occupying army is as good as a lockdown for tamping down foot traffic.
you again. I hope you're back to clean up the mess that extra head of yours made.
We have done it.
Doesn't fix what I did, but hopefully it makes things a bit better. Let's be off, brother.
Your hammer.
Thanks. Might not mean much with Odin's goons stomping around the city, but folks see this and they'll know we haven't completely given up. Not yet. Never expected to see this thing again.
Derlin.
Kratos. Sorry about earlier. Talking about your wife like that.
Do not be.
No, let me apologize. Feeling the old father's spear in your back makes a man want to set things right.
Your silence on the matter is enough.
Well, if you say so.
Yellow one. What is it? Where did it come from?
It's a very loud horn, and I've not the faintest idea.
Mimir.
No, truly. No one knows where the yellow horn originated. Odin just gained possession of it one day. A net? Lungs? No, that's rubbish!
What?
Brock's bloody riddle.
What gets bigger the more you take away? I can't let that blue twat beat me!
If you are this upset, he already has.
Did you make the spear? Wait, no! Brock has to be the one to tell me what happened. I'm just gonna pretend I was never here. Does this work? Please say yes. I'll heat up the forge. Anything more to discuss? Let's see.
The mining rig's disabled. It seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, Bubba.
Nothing.
What gets bigger the more you take away? Nothing. I don't think so, brother.
I do not like riddles.
Father.
Speak, spirit.
Is that... Father. I can't see you. I wasn't quick enough. I'm so sorry I abandoned you.
Your father is dead.
What? How?
He went to find the other treasure on his own, to spare you the dangers.
It seems that in your efforts to protect one another, you each came to one of these islands on your own, and...
I've been such a fool. But... thank you for telling me. Perhaps now, we can see each other again.
What a shame.
In their attempt to spare the other, they both perished. There is a lesson there.
What now?
We will retrieve the treasure, then return to the father.
What for?
To finish what he and his son started.
That water wheel's getting no water. I see. The geyser under the water wheel is blocked.
Brother, you don't like riddles, eh?
No.
Oh, you just haven't heard any good ones. Here, I'm tall when I'm young, short when I'm old. What
happened? A candle.
Yeah. Hmm. Heard that one before?
No.
Oh. Well, did you like it?
No.
Brother, somewhere out there there's a riddle you'd enjoy, and I'm going to find it.
Do not.
Once spoken, instantly broken. What am I?
Silence.
Correct!
I was not answering the riddle.
Ah.
Something appears to be atop that island.
Perhaps the treasure the spirit spoke of.
We could use that lift, but not while we're
Master Kratos, a spectacular job. Keep it up and you'll become an expert in no time.
Can't tell if he was patronizing or if that was just plain sad.
Both.
Down, but it has to stay there. we go.
Quite the cache. I see why it meant so much to our lost treasure seekers. Perhaps we should go tell the father what became of his son. Curious, brother. Why don't you like riddles?
They are frivolous.
They encourage lateral thinking. Listen, there are three doors before you. One contains a pit of spikes, one a dragon, and one a pair of lions that haven't been fed in weeks. Which door do you open?
The first. Pit of spikes is easily avoided.
Ah. You should pick the third, because lions that haven't been fed in weeks would be dead! Eh?
I like this riddle.
You're back.
We have news of your son.
Oh, please, tell me.
He died trying to find the other treasure. He didn't know you were doing the same.
No, no, no. This is my fault.
He disobeyed.
Yes, because that is what sons do. I should have brought him with me. We'd be alive and rich beyond all reason. Together.
Don't blame yourself. He is at peace.
Nevertheless, thank you for finding him. I'll seek him out in Helheim.
I'm glad we did this, Kratos.
Yes.
And I'm sure Atreus will be as well.
Yes.
Thank you.
Here, fancy a riddle.
If you fancy a boot to the head.
Riddle solved.